Hi, this is Rick Brandenburg for Turf Bugs and Rock and Roll. And while you're probably watching this in July, we filmed it the second half of June. And behind me is a crepe myrtle, and yesterday there was a huge battle taking place on here. Japanese beetles were feeding on it, and I took the time to make a well-timed, well-chosen insecticide application. And instead of being a feast, we turned it into the Bataan Death March, and we protected this tree from the onslaught of Japanese beetles. However, there's more to it than just Japanese beetles feeding on your roses, your desirable ornamentals, your crepe myrtles, or whatever. When they feed, that's an indicator that a biological event is taking place. And with white grubs, it's really, really important to time your products exactly. And we've been using neonicotinoid insecticides for 25 years, and the timing remains critical. You don't want to put them out way too early. You don't want to put them out way too late. If you put them out at the right time. When beetles are flying, like Japanese beetles, and feeding on your ornamentals, it means they're mating and laying eggs. And when that happens, that's the time to put out the treatment. So what that tells you, when you're in an area that has Japanese beetles, which is basically the eastern third of the United States, they're an indicator species. So whether your problem is Japanese beetle grubs, mass chafer grubs, June beetle grubs, whatever, when Japanese beetles are flying, that says they're mating, they're laying eggs, you need to get your insecticide treatment out for white grubs. In areas, other parts of the U.S. or other parts of the world where you don't see these beetles flying during the day, for example, mass chafers fly in the evening, then you've got to know exactly when that happens. Consult your local expert, use a light trap, figure it out. Any deviation from that significantly by several weeks early or several weeks late, you're going to get average control. And in the case of Japanese beetles, they tell you when you need to apply. In other parts of the world, you've got to figure it out through local expertise or through the use of light traps or pheromone traps or whatever. But it remains really important in 2018 to have your timing right. If you can do that, you're going to have good success. If you're off the mark, you're going to be complaining to me about it. And I still get a lot of complaints about how neonicotinoids didn't work well. And it almost always goes back to timing. Hope that helps. Look forward to seeing you again soon.